Já vás zdravím, mladíčky, a vítám vás u druhého pokračování.
Hi, it's good to see you again.
Já to
Great
bude
to start the weekend with Detroit.
Ty si mě jak víš, že je víkend. Tohle to je hrozně děsivá někdy hra. Oni to mají napojený nějak na datumy a všechno, kámo, ty vole.
Zkoušet tvoji psychiku.
Ona mi řekla, že víkend bude dobrý. Do you smile? Kdyby víkend slyšela usmávat se, ale to bych se asi zesral.
Ale to by bylo asi moc.
To bych asi, ty vole, to bych prohl hned.
No jo, toto ne, ty vole, nás tady ještě sledujou, ty jo.
Ale jak se podívá někdy do očí, tak je to děsivý.
Oni tě bukají to, mě zkoumají kámo toho psychiku lidí normálně. Jak by zareagovali.
Takže abych to dopověděl, vítám vás u dalšího pokračování gameplaye Detroit Become Human. Vehneme se na druhou část, uvidíme, jak dlouhá bude tahle ta část. Věděl jsem to, děkuju, že mi radíš. To mě vůbec nezajímá. Už buď si chafrérko. Já tady něco streamuju teď. Ona mě do toho skáče, ona mě normálně přerušuje.
Více než já, ale.
Cici vole. Takže vás vítám u druhýho. U druhý části už zase otvíral. U druhý části o týhletý hry. A já než ta frajerka začne znovu mluvit, tak to radši spustím. Takže jsem chtěl říct, že nevím, jak dlouho to dneska bude. Ale určitě někam pokročíme a ten příběh začíná být zajímavý, takže nebudeme dál váhat, jdeme na to, jinak ta frajerka bude zase mluvit a já se zeseru. Vracíme se do části, kdy holky utekly. A myslím si, že ta největší zábava právě teď začíná.
Já jsem na to vždycky přebral. No to bude. Takže chci vidět. A jestli to zrovna pamatuju ještě.
Tak si.
A jestli to kámo kápu. Boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties. And all the schmoozers that go there. Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you. Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement. This whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch,
neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say?
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Kouknout tam. On je blázen, ne? Kamo, co mě tam čeká? To je ten senát.
Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Look, I've already called the police. You should go now before you get yourself into more trouble.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect, like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one!
Stop it!
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! You're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Cause you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing. Carl, no. Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Ty vole. Držu ľubu.
The android. Where's the android?
Ne, nezabilo mi ho, ne.
Ale máš jiný konec slyšel. Já jsem ho zabil.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
Počkej, u mě to bylo toho frajera?
How long were you in the attic? Why didn't you even try to run away?
Já myslím tam toho, tohle to je jiné.
Jo. To nevím. Protože já jsem zdrhnul. Já jsem
zase Say something, goddammit!
Já to podělal asi.
Fuck it, I'm out of here.
Protože já jsem ho odstrčil. Tohle taky růstí.
Nejvíc mě mohl nahrát všechno s pomůžem, tak nic co nevíc.
We're wasting our time interrogating the machine, we'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I can try questioning it.
I hate it.
Well, we have to lose.
Let me whistle.
Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Yeah. že byl, ty vole, týranej? 16 měsíců starý popálení, nejvíc od cigár. Baseballovou pálku, to bude od toho, jak se bránil. To znamená 100% stresu, co asi.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name?
Tak ty se nebojíš, jak jsi rájel.
You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? You've refused to talk since they arrested you. If you don't cooperate, they'll do things the hard way. Is that what you want? You don't seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Proč nemůžeš?
You leave me no choice.
Ty vole.
Vole! Kdo
to je pána, on se vzepřel?
I access its memory.
What the fuck is it destroying itself?
Stop it, goddammit! I can't stop it!
That's enough! You need to stop that right now!
Cože?
Holy shit.
To si nečekal.
To mi moc dlouho, že by nepřežil.
Já jsem to taky nečekal.
To mi moc dlouho, že by nepřežil.
odehout. Já si teď bavím. Teď já musí kohrát, ale je fakt, to je hustý, jak to. Že se fakt někdy říkáš, že to děláš správně, a ne do řách.
Exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Somewhere to spend the night.
Co jsem si říkal? Tak, dceru mám. Teď se říš, že to situace.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
Jako dvě postavy teda?
A mě neukázali, jestli ho zastřelili. Záleží, jestli jsi ukázal jako mrtvé. To upřímně mu to nevím.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Ne, to už je moc. Ty vole, je pět, je pět. Co on tomu nechne? Nechci odejít od ní. Jsem nejist nekoupí ani. Kam mám jít, vole? No tak hlavně, že jsme si vzali suchý oblečení, už jsme zase mokrý. Kudy se tam není? Kudy tudy?
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night and no one will look for us here.
I don't want to drop the shipwatch here.
There's nothing more this way.
Nemá ta parta robotu stříhačky. Ale štípačky. Nebo kam se dá ještě jít. Co je tamhle to za obchod? To zase budu muset ukrást, vole. Nebudu mě moc jenom počít.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Takže už jsem ukradl oblečení, ne?
You all right?
You all right?
Are you hurt?
Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all. Say, what's a little girl like you doing out so late?
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Some cash now?
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
Normální spaní.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. I see your driver's license.
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat.
Tak, nocleg máme.
I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? I promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Mě by zajímalo, jak ten robot spí, jestli se jako vypne, nebo jestli má nějaký spánkový režim.
Neč, to by nějaký zajímavé spánko.
Ty krávo, takových možností tady.
To je co?
place where we can be free. Find Jellicoe. Find Jellicoe.
Hello, I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me here at CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Thank you.
To je bojovník.
Zase třeba zase, jak každý to trošku věc mi dá jednat, jo. To je dobrý.
My name is Marcus.
Teď je asasin, takový, víš? Teď je
to asasin. Ten Paul Dano, jak to, že žije?
No, ježiš, on tam bude, jako.
Teď jsem ho střelal, ne?
No, teď je restartujo.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the DBC case. What do you make
of it? Tam ty dva můžou zdechnout, ale nic s tím neudělám.
I find him unpleasant and unprofessional. He seems to have an addictive personality, has a lack of respect for procedure, and despises androids, which makes our relationship difficult.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this.
No.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Ale třeba v roku, třeba v roku,
vydrž.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Tom se odbyl ty smrti toho. Toho děli. Dobustý, jako to
excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
You and you, come with me.
Hi, honey. You okay? Listen.
Heavy Dark Metal, jo. Posluchá Heavy Dark Metal, vole. Těžký metalista.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
Lieutenant Anderson, this is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. It's almost noon, and I'm waiting for you at the office. Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office!
Thank you.
I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android maids and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me home the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitch. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I would like to start reviewing the case files. Can you tell me where I
talk to Hank? Close the door on your way out.
Have a nice day, Captain. I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, Is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. Ask for this investigation, Lieutenant. But I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
I'm going to file a report with my superiors that you refuse to work on this investigation.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off, or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it would have been crazy. I thought it was going to kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yes, still at the motel. Send some uniforms cordoned off the air. I'm heading to its room now. You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
It's gone.
shit, that's them. Stop, police!
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
That's insane.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have been existing for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an aggregate role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
Thank you.
Welcome to Jericho.
Hustý. Já bych to pro dnešek ukončil. A máme za sebou pár dva. Díky za pozornost.